horsepower is a major player here, and as we see, Larry had plenty. It'll be interesting to see how Skaife goes here against the WGR car.
Here we go, Grace Cam. Seeger holds Grace Cam with Mark Skaife as he comes under maximum attack. Back, grabs another gear, puts a wheel up on the inside, and Gardiner has been hit again.
Wayne just waved at the race.
Oh, look at the damage on the front of these cars. That went on for a long, long time.